Hi, my name is Brad Davis at Glennie Thomas Dodge Chrysler Jeep. And tonight I got a call that my wife's minivan Pacifica has a flat tire. So a lot of people, a lot of the concerns we get is there's no more spare tires on a lot of vehicles. They always go, where's my spare? Some of the cars come with it. It's an option, but not all of them do. Now they have this self tire kit here. So it's stored right here and I pulled it out of here. Okay. And what we're going to have to do is plug this in, right? So it's got a little cord right here. We plug it into the connector here, right there. They're going to get some power. So I'm just going to give you a little tutorial on what this does. So here, her tire is a little, she put some air in it, but it's going to need it. This right here is a sealant. Okay. So what this does is you're going to turn this on here and switch it, right? You go to this position. And also, then we're going to put this on here, okay? And once I screw it on, and once I screw it in, you can see that it's losing some air. And then I'm going to have to turn on the car, okay? Once I turn on the car, we're going to put it to this position, okay? And it gives me my tire pressure right here. It tells me what it is, okay? All right, right now it's pretty good, but it's because she filled it up. We turn on the car to get power. We turn that on, and then we also turn in here. And then this sealant is going to come out of here, okay? And it's going to go through this tube, and the sealant is going to go all through the car. And you keep it on because after that, the air is going to go fill up the tire. So this is kind of a quick fix that you're going to want to do. You'll want to take it to the dealer because more than likely you might have to replace the tire. If the tire pressure is not staying in, if it's going less than 10 or 15, then that means the tire is completely shredded and the sealant isn't working. But you're going to put in the sealant, put in the air, you're going to take the car for a drive for 5 miles to make sure the fluids and the going all through the tire and check the tire pressure. After 5 miles, come back and see if it held. If it held, take it to a dealer, to a Glennie Thomas Dodge Chrysler Jeep, and we'll get that fixed for you. Thanks.